Let's get our, oh, get our timers going here. By the way, how's the game audio, right? Option we got here. Time limit, yes, no, 3. Okay. Light punch. Y, medium punch X. High punch L. B, low kick. A, okay, that's pretty simple. I can bump it up a little, sure. I need to find a better way to deal with this audio thing. I think when I get a new mixer eventually, I'll be able to kind of translate the audio better. The mixer I want to get is going to be out probably for the next couple months. But when I get that, I'll be looking forward to RPGs. Oh wow, okay. Go. I'm trying to think of how to do Ryu or Chun Li. Oh, okay, just picked for us. I didn't realize there was a time limit on there. Alright, Chun Li it is. Oh, the Ken music's so good. That's probably turbo, isn't it? Oh, I'm getting crushed here. I gotta figure this out. Maybe I should use Ryu. Yeah, I think I'm... I don't remember Chun-Li very much. She's got that. We're gonna let her go down and we're gonna switch characters. Say goodbye, Chun-Li. Have unlimited continues? I don't know. Just hurricane kick and victory. Yeah. We have some fun here. Trip him. Do that too. Oh yeah, so that's cool. So this will be a short game, huh? One down, and then whoever the last boss is.
Round one, fight!
I forget which Street Fighter game they bring Akuma into the game. I don't even remember how to do his fireball. Oh yeah, I remember how to do that now. Don't you dodge that. Not a shelf stuffers, but you know what I watched the other day? They had the last game, or I saw his collection of games in the box. It was crazy. So I was kind of sad to see that he lost a lot of it in Electric Fire, like not too long ago. Listen, Akuma was Alpha. I couldn't. I was like, wow. I only found that after I watched the video. I'm like, that's such a cool collection. And then I was like, no, really? Do you have any games in box? Kitty? Yeah, like in box games like CIB. Card box? I don't even know what that means, but if that means that, but you know, like the full thing with the manuals and stuff. No hugging Zangief. Trip Zangief. Why is Zangief punching so fast? Hey. That's cool. Box and the manual.
Round two, fight.
Gotta get used to the SNES controller again. Don't you knee me? Maybe even sealed a Zelda 2 in box one day. Which one, the gold cartridge or the regular cartridge? Oh, his face looks pretty pummeled. Oh, the good music again. I like Ken's and Guile's music the best. Those are my favorites. Oh, knocked out. Yeah, I don't know about. I wouldn't get sealed collecting. I would get, like, in the box. Listen, Ken, ease up there. Ken just melted my face right there. You know what I realized? I need to get a Castlevania 3 card soon. If I don't do that, then I'm not gonna have it to play when I'm in a few games. Do you know if all your games are, like, authentic? Like, if any of them are not real? No, don't you dare. Got him. Street Fighter 2 a lot, her Fab 4 of annoying fighters are Ken, Sagat, Cammy, and I think Guile. Well, Sagat's got that like crazy uppercut he does. And then Ken's got the dragon kick thing. Oh yeah, Repo. How do you authenticate the CDs though? Center. I just got karate chopped to death. Yeah. Okay, E Honda's actually a jerk. That was my fault. I'm getting wrecked by E Honda. You rarely buy CD games other than Complete in Case. Yeah, I have mostly CD games for. Well, obviously, I have most of my games I have are CD games, they're PlayStation games and stuff. Stop karate chopping my face. Yeah, I have Ally General. I've showed you all my PlayStation games, haven't I, JD? I would like to get my PlayStation list done so I can start doing some PlayStation games. I was trying not to start games on consoles unless I have my list done, you know? So I can kind of keep things together. I'm such a jerk. Hours, oh wow. I hope it's good. It's good that all that matters. Press the wrong button. Oh, I know what I gotta do for that now. Kick. No, 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 don't eat me! What are you doing there? Oh. Tactics games? Tactic games can be good, though. Alright. That's not even working. Just real long. Yes! I'm talking about.
Round two, fight!
No, don't you dare. Oh no. No, you! What that move, really? What a jerk. He's making this really hard. Yeah, I know. I played Street Fighter Turbo a long time ago. Turbo, there's Alpha, there's all sorts of Street Fighters. Stop trying to hand shot me. Ugh. Yep. Yeah, lots of Street Fighter to do.
Round two, fight.
Yeah, just try throwing these guys. I'm just getting pummeled now. Get thrown. I was trying to get a throw in again, didn't work. There we go, huh? No, I shouldn't have been hesitant. Come on! Be careful with him. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Uh oh. Oh, I was screwed at that point. Throw Hadouken. I don't know. I don't remember how to throw Hadouken. That's the problem. I don't remember at all. I know to do the spin kick. I don't remember at all how to throw Hadouken. That was downright punch. I guess I was wrong. Oh. Duken. Screwy Honda.
Round two, fight.
Stay away. No, do it. And then he ate me the next match, because I'm not doing it. Not used to the SNES controller anymore.
Round three, fight.
Don't you dare. Oh, I'm screwed. Oh, you. Ah. This is where things start falling apart. Thank you. Ugh, it's having trouble doing it. When I do it wrong, I jump into him. Like that, and get my ass kicked. And then I get eaten. This sucks. I used to be so good at fighters when I was younger, apparently not anymore. Really? You got out of the... One win down, two more losses to go. Hey, oh, come on, instantly dizzy me. Done, finally. Ihana and me are not friends. Oh, other best music. Yeah, I did. It took me about 2 hours, 3 tries, I think. It was close on the third one. I almost lost to that last boss. He was a wreck in my lives. 2 hours and 56 minutes it took. I don't leave a game until I beat one. At least we got some good tunes. I had a feeling he was gonna do that crap. They dodged everyone. Yeah. It's a pretty good game, though, dude. It really is good. Well, I have more Streets of Rage to come. I have the Sega Master System version of Game 80, and I have a Game 89 of Streets of Rage 2. Maybe I'm getting too greedy there. Eat that, Guile. What you up to today, dude? I've never played Streets of Rage 2 either. So I'm looking forward to that when we get to that. I heard 4 was really good. A lot of people don't say good things about Streets of Rage 3, though. I worry about that one. Oh, Blanca. That's cool. It's always good to relax, that's for sure. Movie's got. I should have thrown him. Oh wow, I got through. 3 was weird, didn't feel the same as the others. Really? Huh. It's interesting. Oh, Balrogs in this game. Eat that, Balrog. Oh, he's not dead. I thought I knocked him out. No! Probably me as an 8-year-old wanting to play my favorite character and he wasn't in it. Who wasn't in it? Balrog's being mean. The roster, is it completely different? Big powerful guy. Who'd they get rid of? Oh, really? So it takes characters from Street Fighter 2 and puts them in there? Leave me alone, Balrog! Throw him down! All right, bonus stage. I'm not gonna make it! Oh, Vegas the last boss? No one Bison? I remember Vega from the other games when I was younger. All right. Dodging everything. This is gonna be tough, isn't it? Let's do it. He's on the wall. I forgot he could do that. Ah, cheater. Vega's cheater. Perfect on me. Oh my god. This is gonna be something else. There's one win again. Okay. Oh no, he's doing the thing again. Don't you do that again, you cheater. Seriously? He's gonna do that till time runs out? What a jerk! He literally did that till time ran out. Sucks. Man. And he's gonna play hide and go seek again. No! You kidding me? Really? Really? Okay. This guy's aggravating me. Oh, here we go again. No, come on. Yes, got him. Eat that, Vega. Sagat. Tiger uppercut sucks. Really? Tiger, tiger, tiger. Round two. I can do that stuff too. Tiger, tiger, tiger. Fine, I could play that game 2 seconds. Tiger Kings, yeah. Oh, now he's done. Should be one more fight as long as there's no special fights. Probably M. Bison. Yep. Alright, here we go. God! Really? Okay. Okay, I'm Bison. That move is clearly death. Well, that move hurts a lot. What game now? I'm not done yet. Still gonna beat M. Bison. Which would just eat my face right now. A what now game. After this is Star Fox 64. I don't think I need the enhanced chip for that. Four games? What do you mean? Oh, the four games I need it for. Okay. I gotta remember to dodge up for that. Alright, so I understand this a little bit better now. Man, I haven't played Star Fox 64 since I was a kid. I don't even remember how it goes. I never even beat it. Okay. Sucks. Well, I'm gonna say this round's over. Ouch. M. And Bison is busy using me as a punching bag. Okay, I'm getting a little more used to him now. No, really, he just starts with that. And that in the face. Keep forgetting to dodge up for that. I'll get him one of these goes. Maybe I should let him. Not let him put me in the corner. All right, M. Bison. Nice try. Nice throw there, do some damage. Ah, that one move does so much to me. I thought I could throw him again, instead he just pummeled my face. Computer cheats. Sometimes. Plan. Oh, don't throw me. Alright, that plan seemed to work. Let's let him come to me. Just be defensive. Reactive. Oh, I wasn't facing up. I screwed that one up that time, I thought. This is going to be a loss. Oh. If I didn't make that mistake in the beginning, I'd probably have been okay. Alright, so that's going to be our approach. Hey, Foxy Man. Yeah, he is a pain. I got through him, though, but now it's... time for M. Bison. I actually had more trouble with the Honda, believe it or not. But But Vega did cheat a lot with the whole, you're just gonna do this over and over again? Oh, he is Vega in Japanese? I didn't know that. Vega's Balrog and Balrog is Zen Bison? That's strange. This is a bad fight here. I wonder why they did that. Yeah, non-stop beatings. That's what we love here. Made them switch it? Year of lawsuit. That complicated the whole series from then on. What'd they change in Final Fantasy? Or was it a different name? No, was it? They called that in the other one, so I don't know what they changed there. Oh, I pushed the wrong direction. No! Well, that's because they didn't port the stuff over, I think, isn't it? Gotta love how that just goes smooth. That's a bad start. Oh, man. This is gonna be a bit of a fight here. I thought I pushed dodged. Oof. Yeah, you're not kidding. Oof. All right. Oh, I got hit by that one. Oh, now he's gonna cheese me into the end. Oh, come on. If he didn't cheese me that entire fight, I would have probably stood a chance. I timed that wrong. I don't be stunned. Yes! Eat it, Bison, eat it! As the war ceremony begins, the crowd began whispering. Where's the champion? Where is Ryu? Didn't even show Vega up there. He's just not even there. He walks off in the sunset. And another game down, thinking the next challenge ceremony means nothing to him. The fight is everything. But you know, we're going to another game with really good music. Star Fox 64 has really good music. For sure. I remember jamming to those tunes when I was young.